Over here, I haven't done anything yet, except I put leaves going across the top of the table, TV, and some leaves going in the word home. That'll work for now. I decided to stop by Tuesday morning today and I picked up this fall potpourri for $7.99, so I'm going to put it in here. And I also picked up for $9.99 this little wicker basket that looks like a turkey. It's one of those items that you cannot walk away from because it's so cute. But right now I want to add this to the jar. Alright, so here's what I'm doing now. I'm taking all of these bundles of flowers and taking one of each bundle, like one of the pinks, one of the whites. I think I only have one of each of those, one of each of those. Yeah, so it's basically the pinks and the whites, and I'm just cutting them down, and then I took one of the dried looking type of items and cut that down, and I've got some eucalyptus over there, so I want to make a floral arrangement to put in my entryway. So I need to put this up. I can see what I'm doing. Okay. So I'm going to stop cutting on these for a minute and I'm going to put this together so that you can see kind of how I do it. I like to have like a spiller, something that kind of spills over. And then I'll go in and I'll fill it. And I think I'm going to put one of these. One of these. Maybe put one of these up front. Take one of these, put it right there. He's big. So that's what I have so far. Alright, so there is floral arrangement number one. And this will hang in the entryway. So once I get it hung, I'll take you over there to see it. All right, so there it is, but I don't even have the eucalyptus in it. So I'm going to add the eucalyptus, and I feel like it needs another one of these popping up over here. So I'm gonna add this, and then I'll show you the final result. Okay, what do you think? Let me know in the comments. Excuse me, sir. I don't think you're quite big enough for all that. Alright, what do you think? Too much? Okay, tell me what you think in the comments below. I'm sure I'll keep fiddling with it because I'm not 100% happy with it yet.